I got a black eye and my arms in a cast. Still, that Seymour is a cutie. Well, if not, he's got enough beauty. And I dream of a place where we could be together at last.
What kind of place is that, honey? An emergency room?
Oh, no. It's just a daydream of mine. A little development I dream about. Just off the interstate. Not fancy like... like Levittown. Just a little street and a little suburb. Far, far from urban Skid Row. The nicest, freest place where all the houses have the same little lawn out front and the same flagstone patio up back. And they're all so neat and pretty because they all look just alike. I dream about it all the time. Just me and a toaster and a sweet little guy. Like Seymour. A matchbox of our own. A fence of real chain link. Grill out on the patio. Disposal in the sink. Washer and a dryer. And an ironing machine. In the tract house.
His father, he knows best. The kids.